Yo, what is going on, guys? No Adams here, and today we are going to be doing a short vlog, so I hope you guys stay tuned in for this nice vlog. Basically, we are at F.Y.E, which is at the mall, and it's a very cool store. Got lots of movies, lots of Funko Pops, lots of t-shirts, lots of everything. It's basically an entertainment store, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm on a Star Wars The Last Jedi t-shirt. Thank God it didn't include Rose. I'm actually not going to be buying anything today, if you didn't know. We got a little bit of Star Wars Funko Pops. You deserved it. So guys, we're going to look at some movies. Got Baby Driver here, great movie, I love it. Then we got Wonder Woman, not a bad movie, pretty good. Then we got Emoji Movie, which I think is the best movie of all time. I don't think anything can beat it. I mean, it's a classic. Wanna go see the Pops? What are you looking at? You wanna go see the Pops?
Sure.
Okay guys, we got a wall of Pops here. Got Gamora here. We have got Snoke, which I'm pretty interested in. I might buy it some, maybe tomorrow, I don't know. I might go here again tomorrow.
No, not too bad.
Let's go look at the movies. Comedy, nope. Looks like we've got some really cool posters. Justice League, nobody cares. I am Groot. Beautiful. Okay, I did not know there was this many wrestling movies in existence. But apparently they are. Probably all of them are straight to DVD. Really? Okay, let's see what else we can find at this very amazing store. This guy looks overly excited. So guys, I'm going on a mission here. I gotta find the best movie in existence. I think this one wins. Okay guys, what else should we look at? So we've got Spider-Man Homecoming on Blu-ray. I'm definitely interested in buying this.
Good deal.
Good deal. Nice. I think you can know. So good. No, but I'm not kidding. I did not know there was this many wrestling movies in existence.
Remember the,
Oh, yeah, we have that. It's in our movie, The Claws, I think.
And they called him John Cena!
Wait a second, guys. This isn't John Cena. This is John Cena. This is The Rock. Excuse me? This is John Cena. This is The Rock. As we can see, we got a Force Awakens soundtrack, giant DVD disc thing. I don't think anyone uses these. All these look like straight to DVD movies. Oh, bargain DVD. Wow. Amazing. There's something over here that really makes me mad. They replaced the Pops with candy. Really? Really? A Pokemon book? Yeah. Apparently these are the best sellers. I've seen this movie before. Not bad movie. That should end our vlog for today, guys. I gotta leave. See you later. Goodbye.